Max, I'm not allowed to use the X.
No.
How are we supposed to cut down the tree?
I'll use the X.
Don't trust that.
Ooh, wow.
I don't trust it. Matt, are we ready to go?
What?
Are we ready?
Yes, we are.
Let's go. Woo. Let's go get Emily.
Let's go.
What are you?
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication.
Max, careful, there's snow! There's snow!
It's snow! It's snow!
We're desert rats. Winter boots.
And she staggered out the door into the snow.
Max is in the Christmas spirit. Where'd they go? Over here.
When we found her Christmas morning.
Finding a Christmas tree.
At the scene of the attack.
That's what I was gonna say with.
Are you friends?
Yes. Okay, so when we were in the bathroom, I was like, "Hey, we should just save the sweet tree of Yellowstone." That's when I thought of the syrup.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa.
But here we see the wild teenagers in their natural habitat. We've been separated from the group. Lost in the woods.
I must give out the Sasquatch call.
Drinking beer and playing cards with cousin Mel.
You hear that?
It's not Christmas without Grandpa.
Did you ever watch Finding Bigfoot? That show was the bomb.
Should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
What you doing, Kyra?
Taking the first swing, because we don't want to go back and get the saw.
Max, I'm not allowed to use the X?
No.
How is
and
it?
And the blue and silver candle.
Nice.
That would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors.
Guys, she's holding an X.
Better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license.
You hit the dirt how many times?
And plays with elves.
Are you guys really going?
Oh, yeah! I was bad! You took a whack at
me! I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a dog.
Our stuff to put down the Christmas tree after we found it. Just a little bit of a walk. We're kind of out of breath. But we just barely got to the truck, and I forgot the keys back by the tree, and what is that goes on MVTV?
Woo! We did it. Yes, we did it.
Woo!
Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo here. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. Says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage.
I'm always providing. And wash him there and give him. Oh, what a gentleman.
I know, it's not that. I know, challenge you for a little broadsword.
So, we lost Maddie?
Again.
She's all the way up there. I thought.
how we were supposed to be following her.
Yeah.
I don't think she knows what it means when someone's following you.
Not at all.
She thinks we're serial killers until she's trying to get away from us.
I don't know what it is. When these two people got in between us, I'd have pulled off at the next stop.
I know, I would have pulled off and got... She doesn't know the rules.
This is true.